Intelligence Network. I am uploading you now to meet the hero Kumasi. Please wait.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Shiness. Last time we left off getting the key from that boss. And now we have to go into this dungeon, so let's see what's about to happen. Alright, so he's gonna use his telekinesis power. Oh, we got a new teammate, guys. That's what's up. Alright, so let's use this key. Let's open the door. It's gonna be our first dungeon. Alright, let's use the key. Alright, I wonder what kind of powers this guy has. Alright, he has telekinesis. That's what he said. Alright, R1 to switch to telekinesis mode. Alright, I don't think I've shown you guys how the puzzle system works. Alright, so X is to seize. R is to move. Alright. Oh, okay. Look at that. Alright, that's cool. Alright, let's go in. I'll show you guys more of the puzzle system, as I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to use a lot of it in this dungeon, so I'm pretty excited to show you guys. But basically, everyone has like their own unique power. I showed you guys a little bit of it in the first video, but it was nothing, I didn't show you like how much you needed to actually get around places. Alright, so this thing is a treasure chest. They did the treasure chest with a strange design in this game. So where do we go? I don't know, I guess I'll go this way first. Who's this guy? Slog the Explorer. Hey. There they are, the big guys. The main men. Gina! I saw you fight against Gorman. Alright, so he wants to help with a problem? Alright, what's your problem? I guess we can accept that quest. It's kind of what we're here for anyway, so... Alright, if Gabzer asks us if I want a drink, I should refuse, unless it smells of apples, then it's okay. Alright. Alright, so he's warning us about some stuff, but he doesn't want to tell us everything. He wants to leave it as a surprise. Alright, so we have to... a new quest to become Gromiz. Alright, what's this thing up here? You guys see that too, right? Oh, there's a little ramp over here. Take. Alright, so we saw a little bit of this guy's powers. He has some, like, telekinesis. Alright, you saw earlier how my telekinesis abilities allow me to shift certain elements. Alright, let's switch to telekinesis mode. Alright, so where do I put this thing? Alright. What am I... what am I supposed to do with this? Alright, I guess maybe put it inside this thing? No? I actually have no idea. You can also use telekinesis to paralyze enemies, but I'd rather give them a good kicking. Alright. So I guess that was in our way, huh? So now I'm gonna switch to... Pokey. Because Pokey has his own ability. It's this, like... this thing. Alright, I'm not sure what else to do now. How about here? Alright, so... I'm not too sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. Alright, let's just put that right there. What about this, oh, okay, so this block was... The cube was blocking us from putting that thing here. Okay, so there's another one on the other side. Let's go see if, maybe if I put them both... Turn them both on, I can open a door somewhere. Alright, so let's try the... Cayenne's telekinesis. Can I grab it? I don't think I can grab this. I was wondering if I can move this thing out of the way. Doesn't look like I can grab that. Alright, so let's go back to Pokey. And let's turn this thing on. Pokey's like my most... Oh. Okay. What the heck? How can I get this thing on then? Oh, that's tricky. So it won't let me go through objects. Oh, I can't. I guess that was a little bug or something. Alright, so... Got the door open, guys. Step one. Are there any more treasures around here that I can take? I wonder... Grab this thing. So I had to catch these last time to fight the boss. It's a little interesting thing that, like, you can... What's this? Okay. Yeah, you can grab little animals and stuff and use them for whatever reason. Alright, where are we? What is this? Alright, more people to talk to. These guys are spaced out. That's what he's. I thought it was the Gromans talking to us. So all these guys are spaced out and they have no idea that we're here. Yeah, that Gromans is totally spaced out. He doesn't seem to know we're here. But someone else knows that. Knows that we are. So. Let's drop a save really quick. Alright, save successful. I was gonna catch those things. I don't think I need them right now. Whoa! Oh shit! Whoa, I forgot how to fight! Oh, what the? How do I break out of fear? You didn't tell me anything about fear. Alright, let's... Alright, block that. Whoa, alright. I need to figure out how to fight again. Okay. Okay, Shadow. Oh, man! Okay, I gotta charge up. Like punch and kick this thing. Oh man, he's about to. Okay. Oh man, how do I break out of fear, man? What the heck? Okay, I really like the combat system in this game, guys. It's very unique. I don't think I've ever seen a game do combat like this. It's an RPG. It's an RPG, but it plays like a fighting game during the combat. Alright, Pokey's about to switch. Ooh, I like this guy. I like Cayenne. Alright, rank D. Huh. I guess I need to rewatch part one and remember how to fight again. Alright, let's just keep it moving then. You know what? I should have bought more healing items. Oh man, even Cayenne gets feared. Okay, I can counter their spells, but I don't know when he's casting something. And that went much better. Well, Cayenne's level 9, my guys are level 7. Oh, I got a wizard discipline. I wonder if I can equip that. Alright, so I have a couple of disciplines here. Alright, let's try to equip Chato with something. Chato has the Kimpao discipline equipped. Rolling Stone. Oh, let's use this. Okay, so I have a couple disciplines now on Chato. But I should equip that, right? Wait. Okay, so do I have... Oh, all Shadow's wind are locked. All of his earth is locked. All of his fire is locked. All of these are locked. So I guess I can't equip Shadow with any discipline yet. Any abilities. Huh. Alright, I guess I have to figure that out some other time. Again. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's see. I figured out how to do the counters. Swap. Hope he's too weak, man. I think I need to just fight with Cayenne until my other guys level up. Cayenne does some work, man. Cayenne doesn't fuck around. Alright, yeah, I definitely need to level up my other dudes. Shadow's way too weak right now. These square pigs. Take them for myself. Alright, who's this guy over here? Is he also spaced out? So to pass this part, we have to look like a Gromis. Alright guys, I think I finally figured it out. I have to use telekinesis on this thing. I don't know how they expected me to figure this out, man. It took me like an hour to realize what they wanted me to do. This guy says look like a Gromis, but like, you don't need to do that to advance the quest. And even the quest Even the quest says, look at this shit. Number two, it says, a Gromans who thinks we're square pigs won't let us pass. If only we could find a way of disguising ourselves. But to enter the next part, you don't disguise yourself. I don't know. Maybe I'm just upset that I had to spend so much time figuring out what the hell to do. Just take it out on some of these guys. Oh, he's trying to regen himself. Regen. Not today, man. So look, I can counter him and attack back. He's also trying to counter me. This is like a real fighting game, man. Alright, looks like I got them both. Took a lot of damage, though. Alright, let's see what we gotta do in here. We're in a laboratory of some sort. It's like they're learning how to read. I wanna take out more of these guys because I really need to level up my dudes. Oh. Come here, man. Oh, I got a nice hit on him. I'm not gonna let him, like, cast spells on me. Oh! Almost got caught. Alright, where's the next one? Yeah, Cayenne's a beast, man. So it's even like... Oh, man. This thing is also shooting at me at the same time. Alright, this is bad. Gotta switch. Aw, oh, shit. I don't know if Shadow can do this. I'm so weak with Shadow. That's like no damage. Oh, shit. I didn't know I had that ability. I kinda just button smashed there. Alright, let's heal Cayenne. He's my MVP right now. Eat one of these little apples. Alright. Back on the quest. What are these little pages here? Alright, I wonder what the heck is going on in this laboratory. It's a frozen square. It looks like they're doing research on square pigs. Oh man, this looks like a very complicated puzzle. Alright, let's get Pokey for this. Got a green gem. I guess I'll just put that here. Alright, what the hell just happened? Oh, okay, there's a specific order I have to do this in. So, what is this? We need to... I guess I'll just play around with stuff. Debate it all you want. Best way is to hands on. Okay, so we've got the acorn in the thing. Let's heat it up. Fire looks like it's gonna give heat. There we go. And then... I guess, like, if we send the acorn back to the squirrel, he'll break out of the ice? No. Alright, that's not how it works. Alright, so the next thing, I guess, would be... Let's try... this blue one. Is that gonna work? No, maybe it's the green one. Yeah, there we go. Now we turn on the water. Alright. And now what? We have to, use the earth again. Alright, so we got a... we got a nut, guys! Food for square pigs. Got square pig food now. Alright, what do I do with that? I feel sorry for this guy. He's like stuck here. I don't think I can get him out of here. But I think... oh, what's this? Pislexia Potion? Oh. That's pretty cute. Pislexia Potion. Alright, treasure. Okay. I already bought those guys. I think I'm gonna go back out here because I might be able to give these square pigs the nut. Huh. Alright. That doesn't do it. Is this an elevator over here? What's this? The square pigs have taken to the product well. After just a few hours, they have 10 times the strength of a grommet. Oh. I have a feeling that we do have to feed those square pigs this food. Oh, here's the friends. Cage full of square pigs. Let's open them up. Okay, so I released two cages of square pigs. I wonder if I can, interact with those sad square pigs now. Yeah, there they are. Everybody's happy. They look happy. There's still another group of them somewhere. Alright guys, I think I'll end the second episode here. I'll try to find the next square pigs and then we'll get to see the next part. So thank you for watching guys. I hope you're enjoying this Shiness series. I will be putting more episodes up of it pretty soon. So tune in and thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Peace!